This is what you feel. All the sounds of insanity. Hoping what I hear loops itself to finish me. No, I won't be afraid. Hey, hey. Why must it feel so wrong when I try and do right? Do right. Soaring through paradise when I'm closing my eyes. I'm Mr. Solo Dolo. Why must it feel so right when I know that it's wrong? It's wrong. When will I ever learn from the words in my songs? I'm Mr. Solo Dolo.
Moved to New York when I was 20. October 7th, 2004 was the exact date. Moving to New York, I wanted to just soak up everything I possibly could about this culture and just grow into a man, you know, and just see something, experience something other than what I was used to. There's so many options. It's like, man, anything can happen. I spoke to my uncle on the phone. And he was telling me where, he was asking me, like, where you gonna live at? And I was like, oh, you know, I haven't figured it out yet. I've been looking, you know, at some newspapers and trying to figure it out and trying to find something for cheap, like a room or something. He's like, well, you know, stay with me for a little bit till you get on your feet. And I was like, word. I only had like 500 bucks. And I remember like walking out and then looking up at the buildings and just being like, this is where it begins. You know, the journey. Like something told me, just like, nah, it's about to start. I didn't really start writing any raps for a while. I didn't write any raps for like at least 8 months. I was there. I didn't do anything musical because I was just trying to figure out how I was gonna eat. Job hunting, job hunting, job hunting. My uncle just kept asking me if I found a crib. He didn't necessarily say, hey, get out. It came to a point where he kept asking me, like, are you gonna find something, blah, 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 blah. My homeboy, Ronnell, he was like, yo, man, you can just crash here. You know what I mean, stay here. I slept on the floor for a long time. I think that was about like 10 months I lived there. I lived there for a while. That was really, really tough because I had lost my job at Abercrombie. And then like I was struggling to find a new job. Like I had nothing. All that stuff was what inspired my music. I think 2006 is when I came up with the melody for Day and Night. It was really simple. If you heard it, you wouldn't thought nothing of it. But in my brain, I heard it a different way, you know? So like on my phone, it was more like. Like it was really simple. And then I didn't have anything but day and night. I toss and turn, I keep stressing my. And that was the hook actually, at first. You know, that's all I had. So that was in the 2006, and early 2007 was when I presented the idea to Dot, and he just took that and made it into a masterpiece.
Come on, Caslo. Yeah. You can sing along if you know the words. Hit me like day and night. Oh, I toss and turn, I keep stressing my. Huh, I look for peace, but see it don't attain. Oh, but I need the keys to silly game we play. Now look at this. Oh, madness the magnet keeps attracting me. Huh, I try to run, but see I'm not that fast. Oh, I think first, but surely finish last. Last, sing along if you know them words. Yeah, the lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Hey, he's all alone through the day and night. Yeah, the lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. What? Yeah, day and night. Huh, the lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Hey, he's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. What? Mr. Solo Dolo, huh, he's on the move, can't seem to shake the shade.
Oh, within his dreams he sees the life he made. The pain is deep. Oh, a silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep. Huh, the girl he wants to see no one too. Oh, it seems fearless that she had it through.
Sing along if you know the words.
Day and night.
Yeah.
The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Huh. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seem to free his mind at night.
What?
Day and night.
Hands up, everybody over here.
The lonely loner seem to free his
mind at night. Everybody over here. You got sway, keep playing, give his hands up. Everybody over here. Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on. Now.
Slow-mo. When the tempo slows up and creates that new. Huh, he seems alive though he's feeling blue. Oh, the sun is shining, man, he's super cool. What cool? The lonely nights, hey, they fade away. He slips into his white nights. Hey, he and then he's on the way. Oh, to free his mind and search her. To free his mind and search her. To free his mind and search her.
What?
That lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Ha, he's all alone through the day and night. That lonely loner seems to free his mind at night.
What?
Cha-cha,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
The lonely loner, sir.
Now keep your hands up. Now keep up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now keep your hands up.
Now keep your hands up.
Now keep on my back.
When I say kid, y'all say cut it. Kid,
when I say dream, y'all say on. Dream,
dream,
yeah.
Here say originally I did not want it to be my song, and the reason why I didn't want it to be my song because of the vulgar content in the song, and I have a mother and a sister and a niece who, you know, can't understand anything, but she will one day. And you know, I was really just trying to like keep most of the stuff on the album as far from being like super duper vulgar. However, Make Her Say fits on the album because it's a fantasy song, you know, and part of the dream, which the album is one long dream, it's like that fantasy part. You know what I mean? Because it has the nightmares in the album, but then this is that moment where I'm like, yeah, you know, just thinking about that hot girl that you just really want, you know? And I found a way to incorporate it with the album, and it fit, you know what I mean? It wasn't just a freestyle what it was supposed to start out being. It ended up being a really great song, and everybody loves it. And the video came out great, too. So, yeah, here's Make Her Say featuring Kanye West and Common, who are not here, so I'm just going to do my verse.
Now, everybody got to get up for this one. Yeah, yeah, when I, yeah, I make her say, yeah, yeah,
what up,
me first,
yeah, she wanna have whatever she like, she can if she bring her friend, and we gon' have one hell of a night, through the day,
hey, I mean staring like a beeper, cause you got a beeper, I mean you probably might be saying you neither, but man, baby girl, God, that's so bad. You ain't a tough, you make me tell the girl just dance. Forget them other haters, cause you down for her bitches. Forget them other haters, cause she down for the sticking. Forget them other haters, cause she down for some licking. Forget them other chickens, cause she down for the tricking. I'm up to see a rider when it's said and done. If she get it in and roll on now, I ain't got a trip about the maiders who like her. But me and mommy know who can really make her go. What? What? When we, yeah, what, we make her say, yeah, 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 when we, yeah, 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 I make her say, yeah.
Yeah, thank you, thank you.